Amazing. That was fantastic. That was my favorite act of the day, actually. Really, really, really good. Wow. Energy from the audience. It was just fantastic. I'm so happy for you.
Yeah. Is your dream come true for us? I mean, I don't think we've ever had a dance act on this show that makes their own music as well. So you are incredible.
I'm actually going to question whether they are human. Welcome to our planet.
Yeah, you know what? This is the kind of act you want in a competition.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was really, really so good. And I could see how much time had gone into that. Everyone in this theatre was rooting for you. Congratulations. Yeah, golden buzzer. That's a great trip back.
Yes.
So, so good.
You came for the golden buzzer, and you got it!
Yeah!
We can't wait to see you again in the live semi-final! Yeah!
Sydney Christmas!
Is it?
Sydney Christmas?
That's an unbelievable name. I love that.
It's terrible, isn't it?
It's not.
My middle name's worse.
What is it?
Mary.
No. Sydney Mary Christmas?
Did your mum
seriously name you that?
No, I'm joking. Yeah. I really don't.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that is genius. Sydney, where are you from?
Raised in Kent, just moved to London.
Are you a student? Do you work? What do you do?
I'm currently working front of house at a gym.
Oh, brilliant.
Ooh, yes.
Fantastic, but that's not what you want to do.
No, absolutely not.
What do you want to do, Sydney?
I'm trying to be in the West End. I just want to sing.
Oh, bless her.
What are you going to sing for us today?
The first song that I ever sung, actually. I haven't sung it in 24 years.
How old are you? You look 24.
28.
20 great.
Good answer.
Thank
you. There you go.
So what song did you sing it for?
Tomorrow.
From Annie?
From Annie, yeah. Oh.
Simon, that is Simon's worst song.
Hopefully I sing it better than when I was four as well.
So do we.
I can't wait.
Thank you.
Come on, Sydney.
Come on, Sydney.
Let's have it.
The sun will come out tomorrow, but your bottom dollar there tomorrow. just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely. I just stick out my chin. Come out.
Naturally funny, how warm, how brilliant your presence was the minute you walked on the stage, but how you were like entertaining everyone, but then you brought us the most heartfelt, beautiful version of that song. And that was the best version I have ever heard in my life. So I'm gonna do this.
Yeah. Let's have it.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Were so good.
Oh my God.
So beautiful.
Thank you so much for that.
So beautiful.
Sydney, I want to say something. That reaction we just heard in the room, it was, you know, it's rare.
Thank you so much. Thanks for screaming for me.
Everyone's aware, you know, it's tough to get that break, you know, for something which you really love. You so deserve what you just got.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Your control was amazing. And I used to hate that song, and now I absolutely love it. Good for you. That was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
See you in the live shows.
What just happened there?
She really deserved that, though, John.
So good, yeah. She proper gave me chills all over my body. I was like, oh, my God.
Everybody was just in the palm of your hand.
I have never experienced anything.
No. Really?
Ever. I really felt hurt. That was something.
Oh, good.
I'll never forget that.
I look at her and I go, my daughter's going to love her, my nan's going to love her, and my mum's going to love her. Yeah. That's how I always judge it, like the three different generations. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm so excited.
Okay, what is the name of the group?
We are Team Saura B from South Korea.
Ah. And why are you here on the show?
We are here to do something I have never seen before on BGT.
Do you think you can win?
Our act fit for loyal family.
Oh, that's amazing. That's what the show's all about. Okay, well, we have no idea what you're going to do. We love surprises and the best of luck.
Thank you.
Let's go, Saul Abbey. Can't wait for this.
Pre-match huddle.
We do that before every show ourselves.
Don't knock my head off.
Don't kick us in the face.
Don't kick us in the face.
Shabata! Please, team of the
day! Oh, I love that kind of energy. Let's go. Yes!
or live!
Excellent!
The power, the beauty, the artistry, it blows everything else I've seen out of the water. Insane, incredible.
My goodness, I need more of that. I can't even imagine how much discipline, hard work, and dedication that it's taken for you to achieve what you just did there today. It was exciting. You've got us screaming. Genuinely, that might be one of the best things I've ever seen on this show.
My mind was blown. It was like a Quentin Tarantino movie. I couldn't get over it.
I totally agree with everything everybody said. I think the fact that you've come here to represent your country and show us what you've done, which must have taken years to achieve this. It was more than a 10, it was an 11.
An 11? He never gives 11.
Never.
Ever.
That performance will inspire other people because it was just hard work and brilliance. Congratulations. Ooh.
Faint. And I didn't even do anything. Well done. Oh. Well done.
Congratulations. Yeah. Well done.
Well done.
I am exhausted.
That's up there. That is up there.
Oh, I like that.
Thank you.
Hello there.
Hello.
What's your name?
Taryn.
Taryn, where are you from?
Egham in Surrey.
I used to live there. Englefield yes. Green.
Englefield Green is where I live. Yes.
OMG. Taryn, why have you decided to come on Britain's Got Talent?
I love to make people smile, and I think my voice is all right. So.
And Taryn, did you bring anyone with you?
Yeah, I did. I brought one of my students, Lexi Ray. She's over there. And she's with her mum. So I work with special needs children to use music as a
If you won Britain's Got Talent, how would that change your life?
It would mean everything.
Well, darling, listen, you've got 2 minutes. Take a deep breath. Good luck.
Thank you.
Looking out on a morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you,
she's good, isn't she?
You make me feel.
keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure enough.
Yes!
That was amazing.
Now that is talent. That is talent.
Saying you could sing the phone book. I feel like you've got that classic voice. But above and beyond that, you, my darling, you are special.
Honestly, from the minute you stepped foot, just chatting to you, you are so down to earth, so sweet, so humble. And then you knocked it out of the park. But I can see how much that moment meant to you. You're physically shaking now, and I'm thrilled. Absolutely thrilled you've got this chance.
Thank you so much.
Because I know I'm not bragging here, but I had the honor to meet Carole King. She stayed at my house. And when you started this song, I said, God, how is she going to do this? You made me forget about her version. You made it so much your own, with so much feeling. And the color of your voice is unique. And you're a very, very, very special person, my darling.
Thank you so much.
You sold us a complete dummy, didn't you? I mean, yeah, I'm all right. Yeah, I might do okay.
I could see you were nervous.
And I was thinking, this probably isn't going to be very good. and then you started singing. And this is how people should sing. This is proper, proper singing. Has someone ever told you that you couldn't do this?
Yes.
Okay.
I could see you were nervous, and I was thinking, yeah, I bet you somebody at some point has said to you, you haven't got a great voice or nothing's gonna ever happen. And boy, did you prove that person wrong. And that's what that golden buzzer is all about.
Yeah.
And Bruno, brilliant.
Yes.
And you are a little star.
Thank you so much. Get the gold!
Superb. Absolutely superb.
That was great.
You're the best!
How did it feel?
I don't even know what to say. I think I've wet myself.
There's a few in there.
Smiling.
Gosh, you brought a lot of people with you. Tell me your names, please.
So I'm Ravi, and this is my sister Mara, and this is my mum and dad.
Very, very nice to meet you. And how old are you?
So I'm 8 years old.
Okay. What made you decide to do this?
I've watched BDT all my life and always wanted to audition for it. And 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with a brain tumour, and I'm here to show no matter what life throws at you, you can still achieve your dreams.
Good for you. And how are you right now?
So, my brain tumour is stable, but I'm still living with the day-to-day effects.
So you've had a really tough time, haven't you?
Yeah.
Tell me about all these people behind you.
So to support me, I brought a group of my friends and teachers from school, my family,
yeah,
some medical professionals who have helped me during my diagnosis,
yeah,
some other amazing children from the brain tumour community.
Oh, God. Mum and Dad are joining in.
And what are you going to be doing for us today?
So today we're doing a choir performance of A Million Dreams.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Take your time. Whenever you're ready, we're ready.
Thank you.
Talented, very brave, very special person. I'm so happy that you've had this moment, because you deserve it, all of you, by the way. That's what I call magic. And that's why we have the Golden Buzzer for people like you. You so deserve it.
You know, the Golden Buzzer is such a personal thing, and I always say I can only press it when it feels right, and you're such a remarkable young man.
You're a hero.
You really are.
The moment you started talking, you just had me.
Yeah.
And, I just loved it.
Oh,
so
God.
Well done to all of you.
Thank you for doing that.
Yeah.
We'll see you in the live semi-finals. Congratulations!
Thank you!
What's your name?
My name is Nabe!
Fantastic. And where have you come from today?
Oh, I'm from Japan!
Amazing!
Yeah! 25 hours flight!
Oh my gosh! Well, thank you for making the effort. We're grateful, aren't we?
Yes.
And tell me, why are you here?
I want to make people smile all over the world! Thank you.
Are you here to win?
Oh, yes.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you, thank you, thank you!
I'm intrigued as to what he's going to do.
He's a dentist. He wants to make people smile all over the world.
Okay. It's impression showtime! Let music come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Woo-hoo! Come on, come on, come on! Okay! My left set! Music, come on! Shaving cream! Show the sheep!
Show the sheep!
Okay, thank you, thank you! very much. Next, music.
Yes, the turning topic.
Okay. Last. Hey! Amazing!
Oh my God!
Hey! Thank you!
Oh my God!
What is it?
Three, a two, one,
in common. It's amazing. Right, put this.
Wow.
Put this.
Wow, thank you.
Tuck it there.
Goldie here.
Beautiful.
Thank you very much. Amazing.
Oh, God, I love him so much.
You know when you want to laugh so much, I feel like I can't get enough out of me.
Yeah.
Normally, when I press my golden buzzer, I'm then in floods of tears and I do a big speech.
However,
this is so different. It's just made me howl. Absolutely laugh my head off. I've never seen anything like it. You were so funny.
One of the funniest people we've ever had, and the only person I've ever known who does impersonations with their hair. I mean, this is genius. Absolutely genius.
I've really no idea what was coming next. Not really, not a clue. And every time you surprise me, you're very, very funny.
Shaun the Sheep.
Very surprised.
I'm surprised.
Look at it.
Golden buzzer.
Golden buzzer.
Wow. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you very much.
I know we only get one, but I got that feeling where I absolutely had to press the golden buzzer.
Hi, we are the Phoenix Boys.
And where are you boys from?
We're from all over the UK. I'm from Kent, Maidstone.
Yeah.
I'm from Cheshire, near Manchester.
I'm from Glasgow.
They've got the country covered, haven't they?
Yeah. And because you're from all over the place, how on earth do you get to rehearse?
So we meet up in either London, Birmingham or Manchester.
Right.
And so we've had three rehearsals so far for this performance.
Only three?
Only three?
Yep.
Are you feeling nervous?
Yeah. All our friends and family are in the audience today and we can't wait to show them how hard we've worked. And I hope they're so proud of us. So, we got this.
If you went on to win Britain's Got Talent, what would you spend the money on?
So, we would spend it on a new facility, a permanent facility for Phoenix to meet up more often and so that we can have somewhere to go to. And the rest would probably go towards our families and college funds.
Amazing. Brilliant. Well, you're off the hook. I'm not going to ask you any more questions. I'm just going to say, make the next 3 or 4 minutes count. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There's a feeling, there's a sound, there's a whisper pitching through the choir. Take the leaders and the liars, throw your fears in the funeral pyre. Keep on breathing, don't go under. Mother, sister, father, brother, step into the light and start a tiny fire. Stop being so goddamn proud.
you do. People don't really understand how hard it is to succeed as a dancer. The work that goes into it and the passion, and literally you do it for nothing, you do it for love. And I felt that.
Congratulations, boys. I could see the emotional connection that Bruno felt, and I knew that he could see himself in you. Amanda?
I loved it. I loved the choreography. I really loved the power and the energy that you all have. And I love the fact that there's age difference between you all, because I can see there's mentoring and care and friendship in this group. So for me, that meant everything.
Bruno, I literally can't speak. What really touches people is when you perform from your heart, is the truth of your performance. That's really what remains in people's mind. And you touch me. And I think you touched everybody here.
What I really liked about all of you is that you only had a little bit of time to do this. Three rehearsals is nothing. And I think Bruno's given you this great opportunity now that when you come back to the finals, you come back even better than what we saw today. Enjoy this moment. I know this means a lot. And what are your names, please?
My name is Vlada, I'm 25.
Hello.
And I'm Zhenya, I'm 27.
Okay, and tell us about you.
We are a married couple from Ukraine.
Okay, so I can see, I think, the type of act this is. Who inspired you?
This stage actually inspired us. We watched Billy and Emily perform here.
I remember Billy and Emily.
They were great.
Really good.
This performance made such a big impact on us, so we decided to start our roller skating journey.
And let me ask you a question. Who is better, you or Billy and Emily?
This is an unfair question.
No one's going to hear about this.
I think we both have our own things that makes us special.
Is this act something that could win, go global, change your lives?
So much.
It would mean that our talent is really worth showing to royal family and to everybody all over the world.
Yeah.
I understand. All right, no more questions. Let's do it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
One of the hardest things you can do.
They kissed. They just kissed. Good little kiss.
impressive. The combination of roller skating, aerialism, it was so spectacular, so thrilling. Perfection.
That is how you do it. Honestly, you've knocked it out of the park. That was sensational, and you look incredible together, both of you, stunning.
This show is always about raising the levels every single year, and I'm going to say it, you did, and it was insane. It was amazing.
Fantastic. Seriously, that's what this is all about. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Go and celebrate.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
This is yes. This is what I call yes.
Well done.
I mean, how could you not? It was just sensational. Absolutely sensational.
Sparks flew in more ways than one, and then golden buzzer. Huge congratulations. I can't wait to see you in the live semi-finals. Yep. We'll see you there.
Yeah, of course. Oh, well done.
We are double that team.
Double Dutch, skip in!
Where are you guys from?
We came from Japan for 20 hours to do this performance.
Yay! Have you come here to win?
Yes, of course!
Yes! Okay, I'm not going to ask any more questions. Good luck.
Oh, thank you.
Warming up is very good. You have to get ready. Stretch.
Yeah.
Come on, limber up.
Why are you limbering up?
Just in case it's... I have to get involved.
the winner.
This should be a golden buzzer.
Yeah, golden buzzer.
I'm sitting here thinking, I genuinely don't know what to say. When it's brilliant like this, it's just, words aren't really necessary. Sorry, my son is literally going crazy right now. Is there anyone who thinks they deserve a golden buzzer? Amanda's daughter, egged on by the audience. We are going to see you in the finals. Congratulations. I'm going to give this one to all of you. Thank you.
That's never happened before. Congratulations. Yeah, you came to BGT and got a golden buzzer. Wow.